Okay, I'm testing if I can also record at the same time. It appears that I can. Okay, so I need a miracle. I do. I need to copy and paste this. I don't feel like that's working. I do not feel like that's working at all. Copy. Why won't you work? Why do you do that? Okay, so because my mum wants this fox exactly put in green, so I gotta work on that. Okay, so in this green color. I feel like this green is better. Okay, so if I copy this image, why can't I just? Now I can. Oh, how useful. I say in a most sarcastic tone. Okay. So now I got the thingy. Actually, let me get the stream chat back up. Okay, so I guess this has to be above it to be visible, from what I know. I don't know much, but I think that I do know. Okay. So I'm thinking, do this. Okay, and then the rest is shading. And then I do need a lighter version of this. So like maybe this for these parts. I feel like that is just not going to look good. No matter what I do. So maybe I get rid of these again. Choose a different color. Sorry about that. No, not like that. But like this, maybe? I don't know. I can't tell if it's gonna look good yet. I mean, I can always just remove that and then use that as reference for the shading if I need it. But actually though, then I can just do this. And then I can just do a little bit of cleanup, right? Oh, no, not like that. It's definitely a lot less work than it would otherwise be. That's for sure. Okay, and then I copy this color again. There we go. I actually do like these colors quite a bit. They're not as bad as I thought they would be. So yes, this looks insanely lazy, but my mum did literally request me draw this fox in particular. Just literally in this specific color. So that's where that comes from. So don't assume I'm just being cheap on my mother. My mother being cheap on me, I guess you could say. I don't know. It's time to say goodbye. Oh. I think you can tell that the arcane music is really stuck in my head, honestly. Make it a little bit massive. I can't be bothered tracing this exactly there. I do kind of wish I'd saved this fox as a drawing project on the software now. So then it would be a lot easier to do. But oh well, kind of everything. I mean, it's cool enough I've got this fox in the first place, if you ask me. Okay, so that's the top. Actually, no, I forgot about the ear. I mean, I can hear already. She's gonna be like, ooh, the first one looked better. I mean, it did. It's just, I don't find it particularly easy going back into this painting. Kind of why I've been avoiding to do this, even though it's technically, like, I guess, a lot less work than making like something entirely from scratch. But I just don't like this drawing over something I've previously done, because I'm like, yeah, it's just gonna look worse no matter what I do, isn't it? So but for me, just because this is kind of a, yeah, I shouldn't do it. Probably would have been a lot easier if I'd just drawn over this, taken its lines, and did it like that. Now that I think about it. Actually, why am I talking? There's like nobody here anyways. That's better like that. Save the voice. Recording loads of content today. The advent calendar. I don't know, I just feel like she's gonna hate it. These notifications even about? Just leave me alone. Fine, I'll have a look. Is it? Oh my god, it was actually the SAT people going live on Twitch. I hate Twitch notifications. I don't know, this just makes me feel bad. It's fucking sloppy work. It's gonna look garbage. I also feel like I'm breaking the mine of my pencil. It's not good. Then I didn't do it in a way that could have saved me a lot of work either. I mean, I'd be down to work, it's just... What the hell was that? Okay. No, I need the Alucala. I can do that. Yeah, I think I'll do the shading first, though. Before I dabble with any form of outline. I wouldn't fill it in with full opacity, but because that's where I was wrong. It's like I want to fix this, but I can't without screwing it up, so. Ah, fuck. Forgot about the tail, of course I did. It's too small. That's too big. Fuck, that's too small. Doesn't look good. What do I do? Main. Clearly too much. How much did I have in the original? Okay, so I left it. Huh? Why am I not able to draw on this? I thought it was above the other layers, it would be fine. What, neither works? Huh? What? You kidding me? This is oh. Thanks. It's a little bit embarrassing, actually. I don't know if it necessarily even looks better. Actually, I mean, look, with stuff like here, I'm happy to fix it, but with stuff like there, I'm thinking that maybe it's better. It's not like that. Feel that works. This leg definitely does need a little bit more leg work. Okay, maybe a little bit. Nah, I like that it's not too thick there, honestly. I mostly just prefer it when it isn't. When the black doesn't really feel that intense. It's more just like here where you need to fix it, kind of. Like, needs more like it does. I think it looks pretty good. I'll have a look for myself in a second. This leg also needs more leg work. And this just looks a little bit off balance. If only that hadn't gone up. I'm not thinking like this corner. And out, just make the line thicker, right? Okay. So, I don't like the white there. I'm not sure why that is there, to be fair, in the first place. I'm just gonna fix that. And then a little bit more black here as well. The outlines are on this are definitely thick enough to not need any more thickness added to them. Oh, I've been having class for 10 minutes, actually. Okay. Just gotta hurry up real quick. Because I think this is a bit too thick, right? I'm thinking that if I reduce the thickness of that. I should really be heading over to class. Anything else that strikes me as obnoxious? Not really, per se. Okay, well then. I gotta run. I have to save this, because that's more important than going to class on time. Or, you know, 10 minutes late. Fox Farm. And... then I guess I'll also make a... to make a... Oh, I'm erasing again. Amazing. As of... copyright green fox. And then, because I just kind of want to make sure. Green fox. Boom. Okay. Well, I'm gonna jump into class then. Thanks for giving me the heads up. Bye bye. Gonna be the only stream for today. I need to save my voice. Thanks, class is... That class is really shit, actually. I hate it. Oh well.